Sad news tonight. A longtime Bullitt County Sheriff's Lieutenant has died. Scotty McGaha passed away early this morning. We're told he was just one day away from retirement. McGaha worked at the Bullitt County Sheriff's Office for decades. Information about his cause of death and a memorial service haven't been released yet.